pleasure to introduce myself to you. I am Meghani of grade 7 studying in NMS Vijayalakshmi Sanjeevanayan Kalvingam School in Madurai. I am glad to stand before you to present the views on budget. Union budget is the annual financial statement by India central government presented before each financial year start as directed by the president. Union finance minister delivers a speech on budget in Lok Sabha. After the budget speech in Lok Sabha, budget is laid in Rajya Sabha. Budget speech highlights key aspects of extensive budget document. Budget session typically spans from February to May. Presenting and preparing the budget is government's constitutional duty in both central and state level. This is the 6th state budget by Honorable Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. This is just an interim budget. It's technically called vote and account. As general elections are around corners, no major announcements have been made. The Development Bharat 2047 is the vision of the Finance Minister. The focused areas are the poor, youth and the farmers. I would like to confine my speech in the following areas. Agriculture, public and private investments will be promoted to post-harvest activities including storage, supply and chain processing and housing. An additional 2 crore house to be built around next 5 years. A new scheme will be launched for middle class living in slums or rented houses to buy or build their own houses. Environment. Electric vehicle manufacturing and changing infrastructure will be strengthened and expanded. And a new scheme will be launched to provide environmentally friendly alternatives such as biodegradable polymers, bioplastics and biopharmaceuticals. Research. To encourage private sector and to scale up research and innovation, a new fund of 1 lakh crore rupees will be launched. 40,000 ordinary railway compartments to be upgraded as Vande Bharat standard. Medical colleges to be built around existing hospitals. Preventive vaccination for girls who are affected by cancer in 9 to 14 age group. Tourism development in places like luxury. More comprehensive budget proposal will be laid in full-fledged budget expected on July 2024. I thank the school management for giving me this wonderful opportunity. I thank you.